Alright, here's our tribute to the Skin Tones.